Absolutely not. I said, absolutely not. Baby, do you know what time it is? It is 3 in the morning, and you're still down here studying. So again, I say, absolutely not. Come on. It's time to go to bed. You're almost done. Babe. Okay, yeah, no. We need to talk. What? No, I'm not breaking up with you because you're studying. I'm worried about you. Okay? No. Okay, well. Listen. I know how much you care about this stuff. I know how important school is to you and your career. I know. I get it. I do. But let me tell you what you've done today. You woke up early. You started studying before class. You got ready for class, went to class, came back home from class, continued studying, and it hasn't stopped since then. It is 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. Baby, where was there time for you to do anything else? Have you even eaten today? Seriously, baby. I want you to study. Studying is very important. But it's gotta be in moderation. You can't just forget about everything else in your life. Yeah, me included. I'm serious. You need to be taking care of yourself, okay? I know how important this test is. I know. But you are so bright. You're so smart. And you're so passionate. And I love to see that. I love that. I love you. But I don't want to see you get burnt out. Because you are going to pass this test. Mm-hmm. And you're going to pass the next one and the one after that. And you're going to graduate college. You're going to get your degree and you're going to go off to work your dream job. And I'm going to be there along the whole way, supporting you, cheering you on the sidelines. And I don't want you to get burnt out then, either. Because you get so wrapped up in what you do. And I know it can be consuming. But you at least owe it to yourself to at least try to not let it, right? Yeah. I'm happy that you love it and you care so much about what you do, right? I just don't want you to lose yourself in it, okay? Okay. God, I feel like I've barely even gotten to talk to you today. How was class? Yeah? What did you guys talk about? I bet you took some really good notes on that. Did you? Really? How are you feeling about the test? Are you nervous? Are you I think that's normal. I think that's a good kind of normal, right? But as someone who knows you, I think it's safe for me to say that I know you well enough to know that it's totally okay for you to trust yourself a little bit more. You can relax, even if just a little. I think you've got this. You've got that look in your eye. That look in your eye, yeah. The one you get when you're about to make some magic happen. I believe in you. I also believe in sleep too, because it is so late and I am so tired, and you know I don't sleep without you. I never said that didn't have something to do with why I came down here. Oh, I refuse to sleep without you. You're my peace. How am I gonna sleep if I'm not at peace? And you need sleep too. No, that is not up for debate. You need sleep. It is very good for you. Whatever. Come on. Let's get you to bed. It's been a long day. You wanna hear about my day? I can tell you a bit. In bed? I'm done with being out of bed right now, so let's change that, and then you can hear all about the juicy deets of my day.